A royally challenging clash awaits the Super Kings from Chennai who are playing their last game at the Wankhede Stadium. This is me, Toastmaster Abhishek, and with me here we have the most gorgeous PR Bhavani Shankar. அப்படின்னு சொல்ல எனக்கும் ஆசையாக தான் இருக்கு. பட் வி ஹாவ் டோஸ்ட்மாஸ்டர் பிரியதர்ஷினி வித் அஸ்.
Hey everybody, you're watching the pre-match podcast of 19th and most awaited fixture of IPL 2021, CSK versus RCB. Can't wait to watch the best of best clash against each other.
Yeah, I really can't wait to watch CSK crush RCB and reach the top of the table.
Don't live in dreams and everyone know that's going to happen the other way anyways.
You know, the best part about matches like these is best friends turning against each other.
The Royal Challengers Bangalore, led by King Kohli, who just become the first player to score 6,000 runs in IPL and accompanied by the best batting order in the world, to have set to destroy the fifth team after thrashing boundaries to win their first four fixtures by crushing the opponents in the triple trouble from the King, Maxi and ABD. Such a surreal performance to reach the top.
Don't ever underestimate CSK. Which, of course, I mean, the comeback Super Kings. I mean, what a comeback from the last season. You told RCB have the best batting order, but after Maxwell goes down, there's no batting, there's no order. I mean, look at the CSK on the other side. Batting depth till the 11th batsman. That will be enough to scare any team to the last over of any match.
Of course, but we have Harshal Patel.
Sweet, but not as sweet as Cherry and a Chuti Karan or Bevo or Jadeja or Nigidi. Come on, we got lots of great bowlers in the bag. And especially Cha has really pulled out the four big wickets in the last two matches. If it repeats today, Maxwell could be the only batsman wicket left for other bowlers of the CSK to take.
No way. Maxi is again going to be the big show and X factor for today. Come and look at its stats. Though if the game gets going like the last one for us and if Chahar fails to fix up the first, QCSK will be in tears.
Speaking of that, we have an exclusive and special Valimai update. Alibai, who has been clearing all the miseries and wiping out the tears of CSK through all the four fixtures. What a performance.
To be very frank, MST uses Moin and Sam better than Morgan. It'd be exciting to see what he does with the playing 11 today.
CSK has always backed their players by tradition and the results have always been fruitful. I mean, look at Chahar and Ruthraj. Following the same, they might back their only underformed player Shardul Thakur or probably bring back Bravo or pull in some new debutant like Harishankar Reddy or Sai Kishore or K. Gautamin. Feels so exciting even to think about what this MSD going to do.
We, on the other hand, aren't going to have big chances, I guess. Common, it's a good possibility with all wins and they might not want to make a big change and risk it all.
Anyways, the match is going to be a thriller killer. Get your BP tablets and whistles ready, for this is going to be a war. This is going to be an absolute JD vs Bhavani carnage out there.
Can't wait to watch already. Let the best of best win and this will definitely be the most entertaining match of IPL 2021. See you all at another interesting fixture of IPL. Until then, this is me, Toastmaster Priya, signing off with Toastmaster Abhishek.